June 23rd, 2000, a hostel in the town of Childers, Queensland, Australia, was housing tired backpackers when tragedy struck. A fire was ignited in the 98-year-old wooden hostel, and 15 people lost their lives. Commissioned by the Queensland Music Festival, Sarah Hopkins created the Childers Shining to honor those who lost their lives and the community who came together after this tragedy. The first song, Call to the Ancestors, is about calling to and honoring all spirits, ancestors, and Mother Earth. By singing in an Aborigine soul language, Kumbaya ta tell it, we are asking the ancestors to come by and tell it all. Tinka Linka, the second song, is about celebrating the nature spirits of the world. By singing in a playful tone, the song is given a childlike feel. The soul language, Tinka Linka Kumbaya, is asking the nature spirit to come by and play. The third and final song is called Shining. This song speaks of letting our true selves shine through so that you may see it, accept it for what it is, and so others may do the same and let their own selves shine through. Let's be the light that we are shining. Let's share the light that we are shining. We will perform all three songs continuously, so please hold your applause, and Abby Renzulli will be dancing to Tinka Linka.
I hope you enjoyed the American premiere of Children Shining.